So first, player 4 is going to run towards the post, while player 2 runs up to the 3-point line, and that's a passing opportunity. Next, 3 will use 5 as a screen and cut towards the rim. That is option number 1. Option number 2 is 4 popping out to the 3-point line for a shot. Remember, this play is for like the last few seconds of the game.